is an Ocean Shores video presentation.
Lieutenant Chen, well, now, you've managed to push the two of us this far. So what are you waiting for?
Sing Chen, if only the Tiger and Cream styles of Kung Fu hadn't been split up, if they were joined like they once used to be, we wouldn't find ourselves in this position today.
Chen Xi, you move pretty fast. I hardly had time enough to break up your school, and you were gone. But still, I have you now.
You leave me. Sing Chen, get going. Sing Chen, go on! Do what I say!
Master, I can't leave you!
Sing Chen! Sing Chen!
Thank you. bed. Hey, those men. Looks like they're hurt.
So what? Come on, I'll show you again. Master, where is it?
Don't know. Stop someone and see if they know where the school is.
Yeah. Excuse me. Can you tell me where the Crane School is?
Oh, that way. It's me.
My God, Chen Shi. It's you, huh? My God. Oh, brother. It's been such a long time. Hey. But you've been hurt. Hey, you, come here, quick.
Yeah.
Take him in. Come on.
Yeah.
Came in with the old man who was hurt, an old friend of the teacher's.
The young man. He's my senior student. His name's Sing Chang. I have taught him everything that I ever learned myself. When I have gone, please look after him here. Li Fu. Do you have a good man? Your senior student?
Yes. His name's Liu Kang.
Good. Let's hope those two...
Chen Shi. Chen Shi.
Let's hope that they don't repeat our mistake.
Can she? The Crane style and Tiger style were both arrived at by our founders. From the combat styles. First from the tiger, later from the crane, and then fused together. The result was quite unique. Could not be beat. Later, it was passed on, but then was lost. Liu Kang, this is Cheng Sun Chang. And from now on, he's your senior. You hear that? Brother. Liu Kang.
Teacher. Teacher?
I'm your oldest student. Why is he my senior?
Be quiet.
Elder? Liu Kang, don't you know? Sing Chang, by virtue of old tradition, as from now, is the new master of his school. Do you hear?
Oh, teacher. So the old man who died, he was his teacher. Is that right?
That's right. He was my senior. We two studied together, one the Korean style, the other the tiger, within the same school. The idea was that we'd later combine both styles, unify the techniques. But still, we were too young and too full of ignorant pride in our own specialist style. Two ignorant fools. And one day...
Brother, we belong to the same school here. And each of us is now a master of his own style. So why then should we dispute over which style is the best one? We should combine them as our founders intended us.
Senior, I agree that it's time. We're of the same school. But at no time have the two styles been assessed to see which is inherently better. I think mine is.
Brother, have you forgotten what the old codes say? They set down, both styles are equal.
Senior, they're wrong. I can prove that my style is the best, and I want the chance to prove my point. But you say that your style is the equal of mine. And so I challenge you that my style should stand alone.
All right. What you're saying is if I win, then there'll be no more argument.
That's right. That's just what I want. And if you should win, then from now on, we'll both take the name of the Tiger and the Crane School.
And if I lose?
Well, that's easy. We shall call it the Crane and Tiger School.
Brother, you'll regret this. I warn you. You'll be sorry.
Finish me off with that blow. But you deliberately held back. All right. I'm beaten. And from now on, I'll go my way, and you go yours. But we shall meet again.
Brother! Brother!
Tiger and Crane styles are both mighty. So you hear this. We'll reunify the styles. He'll learn your style, and then he can teach you his. Understand?
Right. Sing Chang can learn my style first.
Teacher? Sure. Lu Tin Shu's body is impenetrable.
Oh, and he's the one who uses the metal claws and is out to show everybody that he's the best.
Right. It's not as simple as that, though. It isn't just a kung fu expert trying to prove that he's the best. I hear that he's plotting with our enemies. People say that the Japanese are there behind him. They've paid him to suppress the kung fu schools, so when they come moving in, then there's no one to oppose them. These last few months, he's killed a lot of good men, the swine.
Teacher, what if that's the case? We must find him, and then kill him.
Just shut up. You don't know the first thing about him. Even Teacher Chan couldn't beat him. You wouldn't stand any chance at all with him.
My clean fist will finish him.
The stupidity of the young.
Ah, welcome. Welcome here, Mr. Liu. And we're very honored to have you here. A great honor indeed. Please.
Thank you. Looking around, it seems to me, from what I've seen so far, looks like a real kung fu stronghold. You're an expert yourself, is that right?
I'm not all that proficient, but it impresses the locals. But you're right. There's a lot of schools. Seven or eight now.
Which of them's the best?
The best? Well, I should think it's the Crane School. Teacher Chung Fu Lee. And it's a big school, too.
Oh. Crane style. That's only part of a style. The others, the tiger style. They come together. Or they should.
I've heard of that. The tiger and crane style. It's still... Around here, no one's even seen the tiger style.
Well, I have.
Huh?
I'd like to meet all the experts here. All the teachers from the big schools. And that includes Chung Li Fu, of course. Could you arrange that for me?
If I were to ask, I don't think that they would come. But with you, it should be different. We'll send out some cards, and with your name, they'll be here.
This is the tiger's entry. It sets the hands. Watch. Just like this. Watch carefully now.
It's easy. The tiger enters.
Liu Kang.
What's wrong? Isn't that what you taught me to do?
No, it's not. I'll show you. Watch me.
The tiger enters.
Now look, you're not trying, are you?
Right.
But don't you remember what your teacher said?
Don't worry. I'll teach you my style now. Then you won't need yours.
You don't believe in mine, is that what you mean?
Sure.
Do you mean that...
That's right. Let's fight it out. I'll learn your style. If you beat me. Well then?
Now look, you may not realize this, but the tiger style is tough, and you might get hurt.
I know that.
Right. But your teacher might get upset. He mustn't see us. Do you know a deserted place where we could go?
Come on. This is no game. We do it properly.
Please.
No holding back, because I sure won't.
Nor me. I'll show you just what the Tiger Style can do. This is the Tiger Style.
And how did you like that one then? All right?
Not bad. But that last one of mine, it really shook you.
Yeah? Don't kid yourself. Come on!
Teacher wants to see you. No way. We're gonna finish.
Hey.
Lieutenant Chu is in town. That's why the teacher sent for you.
He's in town?
Right. So come on. And hurry up.
We'll finish this. Come on.
Lieutenant Chu is already on our backs. And you two acting like irresponsible children. God. Haven't you learned anything then from the mistakes of the past yet? The Tiger Style and the Crane Style, each has its strength, and you both know that. But divided, they're not completely invulnerable. And you two can't seem to appreciate that.
You're right.
I'm going out now to meet Lou. And you two better find a good, safe place to hide where Lou can't find you.
But why?
Just you take my word for it. Now you listen. No matter what may happen, you mustn't challenge Lu Tin Chu. Not until the two of you here have mastered the full techniques of combining the tiger and crane styles.
Teacher, you all right?
Liu Kang, you mustn't blame Sang Cheng, nor his teacher. Not their fault. Liu Tinchu has a mission. To wipe out all the Kung Fu schools. He won't rest till he's done that. Sooner or later, he'll have turned up here. Now, Sing Chang, look after Liu Kang. That's all that I'll ask of you.
Sure, of course.
Teacher, at least let me go down and take a look at Liu.
Well, Sing Chang,
sorry, you can't go.
Who says?
Liu Kang, you will do whatever he says, or you're not my student.
Teacher, you're forgetting one thing. Well, all right. So you say he's my senior. But he doesn't know this place. He's a stranger here.
You're going to meet up with a lot of very difficult situations. Sing Chang has a lot more experience. His judgment's sound. If you listen to him, you won't go far wrong. Sing Chang?
Yes. Listen, let's go, huh?
Go? Go where? Go hide like rabbits? What use is that?
You stupid fool!
Teacher, don't worry. I'll remember your words.
You're a sensible young fella.
Teacher, you take care.
Please. Now then, I'll introduce you. The famous master Liu Tinchu.
Sir,
please sit down.
Mr. Wing is here, of the Saw Wing School.
Well, brother, if I made some mistakes then, please tell me.
Terrible.
I know. I'll keep practicing, though. Tell me, how are you doing?
Not bad. Look. The tiger's entry.
Crane School people, where are they? They got the invitation, I know that.
Teacher Chong Li Fu at the Crane School.
I'm sorry.
Teacher Chong, you're late.
Sorry, I've not been feeling too well.
Sit down.
I'm sorry. You must forgive me for being so late.
Now then, we've all come here to greet Mr. Liu. The fact that Mr. Liu's come here is a very great honor for this town. And we appreciate this. Right? I'm sure this meeting will bring us closer together. And now, Mr. Liu would like to say a few words. Let's applaud Mr. Liu.
Thank you. I'm honored to meet all of you here today. Right now, we live under the Manchus. They're in power. I'm a Manchu. Along with you, and with the Japanese, we're all as one, the same family. The Japanese are moving up north. And soon, they'll be in this area. And I'm sure you good people will pave their way. You have influence. People respect you. The Japanese are your friends. I hope you'll comply.
I suppose anyone who doesn't comply will be in big trouble.
Mr. Cheung, you're wrong. I assure you, they won't be in trouble. Dead men have no trouble.
Please excuse me.
Listen, there isn't any need to panic. Mr. Liu thought while you're all here, it would be a very good chance to show his skill. Please. Hey, you men. Now then, please.
Good. Now then, if you don't mind, I'd like to have a try.
Good. Of course, please.
Listen, you're pretty sick. I mean...
It's all right. Used to believe your body was impenetrable. In fact, you've two vulnerable spots, right?
The Cray Style's all right, but it can never beat these.
Teacher Lou, Master Joe must go home now. He's pretty sick.
These iron claws,
Very good. We'll meet again. Until next time, then. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Kang, where are you going?
For a pee.
What are you doing here?
Sing Chang asked me to come here. He said, I'm supposed to watch you. And if you run, Tia.
And will you?
I promised that I would. So I will. Hey!
Hey! Shh! Listen, the teacher is sick, and I must see him. It won't take very long. Hey, just this once. Just the once.
But still...
What are you doing there? Teacher! Teacher!
Liu Kang!
Teacher! Teacher!
Come closer, boy. Listen. And listen well. Has two metal caps fixed on his body. They protect his two vulnerable spots, places where he can be hurt. You use the crane style to get him, get the caps off, and then you attack those spots. teacher. I'll do it. Look, look, Hang. Listen, you can't do it yourself. But you, together with Sing Chang, maybe you could. You could.
Where are you going?
To get Lou.
The teacher told you himself. You're not ready yet.
No, he didn't.
Not in those words. But you know, and I know, that in his last words he told you not to tackle Lou yet.
Well, I'm ready now. And I know that the Crane style is our only hope. Can you do it?
You're right. I need more practice. But you...
I'm an expert.
You're not ready for Lou, so you're not leaving this place.
I want my revenge. I'm going!
Don't fight! Don't fight! Please don't fight! Me! Just be a teacher. Respect his words. Please stop fighting!
You, what do you want here?
Now you tell me, friend, where are Liu Kang and Chang hiding?
I don't care what you do to me, but get this. I'll never tell you where they are.
Gonna tell me who they are?
Go to hell!
Catch it!
Leave this place.
Well, all right. I do all the laundry for the school. Satisfied?
That's so. Right. You can go.
That hurts.
Hey, leave her. Her hands are much too soft. She never worked as a laundry girl. But she must be connected with the school. You two men can follow her. See what she's up to, huh?
Sir!
Strange. Where have Hung Ying and the others got to, then? Something's gone wrong.
That's the way I feel. You stay here. I'll check.
No, I better go.
What's this? Don't trust me?
You know, it's not that. But you grew up in this neighborhood, though. And they all know you. Those men must be looking for you. But nobody knows me. So it's safer, I'm sure.
Now, come on, huh? Lou's after you, too. And you'll get lost. You know that. Well, what are we waiting for? I'll go to town, find Hung Yen, and be right back.
All right, but you be quick, huh? You come right back here. Don't hang around town.
What are those? Did you pick them up at the Crane School?
Combat styles. At the Tiger and Crane Schools.
Well, Chen made it here, but he's dead now, and Chung's dead too. So the two schools have sort of died out.
But Chen's student, Cheng Xincheng, he's good and knows the tiger style. And Chung Li Fu, he had a good student. Name's Liu Kang, and he's hiding too.
But they're just kids, so why worry?
Don't talk dumb. Long as they live, they can pose a threat. They must be wiped out. And that's for sure.
Master Lu!
Calm down.
I'll tell you. Like this. I'm afraid your two friends have met with a bad accident.
Look out, get going. I'm all right.
I can't. I've got to hold them. They mustn't find Xing Chang.
So you daren't face me. It's what I'd expect from the Crane School. In your place, I'd want revenge.
Go on, get Xing Chang.
Luca! Luca!
Your kung fu isn't that hot without those protective caps. Then you'd be just nothing, and you know it.
Well, in that case, you take them off.
Lugang said he'd meet you here. So why didn't he wait then? He must have... Oh, my God.
You've got it. He knew that even the two of us together could never handle Lou. So he led him away. So that I wouldn't die. He did that for me. Tell me, where would he go? You know this place. Tell me, and quickly!
No. No, I won't. You'd die. Lou would kill you.
Well, he'd die for me. At least I should try to help him. And maybe I should die with him.
But you mustn't. Because that isn't what he wants. Don't go. Stay alive. And then you can avenge him. And help your country.
Just tell me, where are they? With the two of us, we might just have a chance.
I know Lugang. I grew up with him. If he had thought that there was any chance, then he would never have led them away. He would have waited for you to help him.
Look, tell me, or I'll be too late.
I thought so. You don't want the burden or the responsibility. You just want to die. That's easier. You're a weakling.
Hey, you! Let
want to go? What right do you get to search me? Huh? What right?
What right?
Yeah. Huh.
I get this straight. We do what we like.
Well, try it. Come on. I know my rights.
You leave him alone.
And I'm willing to fight for him.
Huh. You call it. We're working for Mr. Liu, and I'm his top man in the new Kung Fu Association.
Huh? And so what?
We're under Mr. Liu's orders to find the rest Chang Ching Chang. And you look like him.
Hey, what? You're crazy. My name's Wong. I'm a citizen.
Well, so you say. Well, I think you look like him.
Liu's men are everywhere. So then, for a while, this should make a good hiding place. Hong Yen, you don't have to shoulder this burden, you know. You do know that.
I had known Liu Gang all of my life. We were friends. I loved him. Now he's dead. And teacher, he's dead. But now... I don't understand why people have to die in such a terrible way. And now, if you leave me, I won't know what to do, where to go.
Yet. You don't have to go. But Liu's men are after me. He might get hurt. I don't want that. But if you want, you could help look after me. That way I can concentrate.
Sure?
I'm sure. Hi there. Is my stuff ready yet?
Oh, sure. I'll get it.
That stuff.
You want some fuse?
4 bucks. Hey, miss, why do you need so much? That's strange. What's this? Not asleep?
How's your hands? Let me see. You've hurt him again. You can't keep on doing this.
Who says? I have a job. You know that. I must go on.
I know that. But still, if you ruin your hands... It hurts.
Did you buy that fuse?
Just leave it. It'll make them worse.
It's all right. It'll probably help the circulation.
I got the alcohol. A lot. Use it tomorrow. It's bad, eh?
It's all right. I'll be all right.
you see that?
I've been watching every move.
I'm glad I finally made it. Just goes to show, it only needs patience.
Tell me, what's she thinking?
Of how best to deal with Lou.
But you said, when you'd mastered both styles, that you reckoned that you could beat him.
Right. My crane style has more than sufficient attack to rip out those protective caps of Lou's. But still, though, while I'm ripping out the caps, I'm defenseless. For instance, the first move could be like this. The tiger defends. The crane counterattacks. But only to expose my eyes. Those protective caps are still beyond reach. So that method won't do. Alternatively, a tiger's advance, together with a crane strike, leave the lower half open and the vulnerable midsection completely exposed. In a fight like that, there can be no mistakes. An unsuccessful attack could mean the end of the fight for me. Lou's steel-like body is the biggest advantage he has. Even when I get a good blow in, to him, it just means nothing. I can visualize all possible tactics, but none of them perfect. They all have a flaw, every one of them. The best approach would be to use a crane strike and to reach for both protective caps simultaneously. But with Lou's perception and his great strength, just one blow on my unprotected chest, and the fight would be over for me. He could push my chest in, just like paper.
Well, how?
To build a body like his would take me an awful long time, much too long. So then, I'll have to use a simpler method, crude though it may be.
What is it?
You go out and buy me a bronze gong.
Mr. Liu, it's good news. The Japanese are getting closer.
I must say, this mission has been well accomplished.
Sure. All of your possible enemies have been completely wiped out. Mr. Liu, in your time here, you've done great.
Mr. Liu, invitation for you.
Thank you.
can shoot.
Jack, there's better ways than dying. You think you'll win? You're crazy. And your Tiger and Crane star won't help you. You're as good as dead.
Lieutenant Chu, you may as well save your breath, because you'll need it, you lousy traitor. Well, today you will die right here in this shrine.
That wasn't bad. What else have you got? Crane style is just pathetic.
Ah!
Copyright proprietors, Ocean Shores Video, have licensed this video cassette for private home use only and prohibit any other use, including, but not limited to, rental, duplication, or performance in public in whole or in part. Violators will be prosecuted under the appropriate copyright law in their country.